They say that to all the girls in Maine. Hey guys, this is our 15th year for the Scavenger Hunt here. As my research has done, this is the second longest running tie with the CTF contest. There it is. The clock is cute. I would like to state that this year we have record breaking 37 teams.
Wow.
Of which 37 actually competed.
Wow.
It just gave us a couple of badges on. We had really want to recognize our fourth place team, which was a one-person team.
Yeah.
Who got a late start Saturday afternoon and still came in fourth place.
Yeah!
You might go ahead and stand up. I need an adult. announcing the rest of our winners, we had the third place team, Full Measures. Second place team, One Lung. And the first place team, who will be receiving the black badge. And who's still waiting to find out who they are. we went years receiving black badges for the Scavenger Hunt, and we talked to Jeff. We dialed it back to free admission for the following year. It's been a few years coming with the help of a lot of my staff, my friends, my family, and you know what, even Jeff, yeah, every one of you, we've managed to reattain the status of a full black badge competition. To show my appreciation, I've got Jeff's black badge here, and you know what? I've got my black badge from DefCon 10 that I'll be awarding to the first place team. Who is re-engineering sex toys? Ha ha ha.